Hello everyone. In the next video, we'll discuss about the height above the sea level, that is altitude. You know that the hill stations such as Shimla, Nainital, Ooty are cool even in summer. Most peaks in the Himalayas are covered with snow and ice even during summers. This shows that places located at higher altitude are colder than those that are lower altitude, even if they are situated on the same latitude. Now, latitude and longitude I have already told you. Now, here we need to understand this word altitude. It is height above the sea level. So, some hill stations which remain cold even during the summers also. The reason is because they are at higher altitude. Unka jo altitude hai, wo higher hai. Whether they must be on the same latitude, but then too, altitude is higher, that is why they are cold. Distance from the sea. Places near the coast have a moderate climate. Yadi hum dekhen to jo coastal areas hain, they have moderate climate. Moderate climate means neither too hot nor too cold. This is due to the effect of sea breeze. It is because of sea breeze. Water bodies heat up and cool down at a slower rate than land. Jo water bodies hain, wo cool down aur heat up and cool down slower rate पे होती हैं, मतलब धीरे होती हैं. In summers, therefore the sea is cooler than the land. और यही कारण है कि समर में जो सी है वो ज़्यादा ठंडा होता है instead of land. Hence, air above the sea is colder than the over the land. This cold air called sea breeze, और इसलिए these breezes are known as sea breeze, blows from the sea out to land, making the land cooler. और जो breezes, जो breeze blow करती हैं sea to land, sea से land की तरफ, वो land को cooler करती हैं. In winters the opposite happens, और winters में opposite होता है.